So today we're going to do a push-up workout. This is just straight push-ups. Now, assuming you've already done your stretching and whatnot, we're just going to get right into it. So this is a little bit different, but some days if you don't feel like working out, you just want to, I don't know, not do exercise. This is really simple. So I'm just going to do push-ups until I can't do any more push-ups or until I get down to one, and this will be good. It'll be a nice upper body workout without really thinking about it too much, because sometimes you just don't want to exercise at all, and in that case, that's when you want to work even harder. So here we go. See how this goes. Starting from the up position. I'm going to be writing this down just to count how many I'm doing and whatnot, and I'm going to be taking breaks, and we'll see how this goes. Haven't really done this before, but so I'll do as many push-ups as I can. Might have to break, wait a bit, and do another several repetitions until we get down to just one. Might be a very quick video this time. Okay. I think that was like 35, 36. Let's do 35. So I looked at like a chart and it said I think 41 and above is good for a 31-year-old. I only did 35. I don't know if my form was that good, but that's okay. Something to improve on. 35. Or maybe the number was 47. Well, I thought, I'm pretty sure it was 41. And like, a good range is like 34 to 41 is like good, and then above that is like excellent for fitness. So yeah, okay, okay, that was quite the drop off, a little concerning. 10? Okay, gonna have to work on this one. 7. Variety is the spice of life. If you don't want to get bored with your exercising, it's always good to switch up different routines. Don't always do the same thing, but it does help to write down what you plan on doing. But you know what? The most important thing is just the movement, and just like getting the body moving. As you get past that inertia of not wanting to do it. So 7. That's the only way I can do that. 1. Okay. 8. And taking breaks is fine. You take as many breaks as you need. Catch your breath and then go for it. Was an improvement. 8. Means we might be here a while. 70 push-ups. It'd be good if I could just do 70 in one go here. Free that time. Okay, I'm gonna have to pick it up. Maybe do some stretching here. Make sure your wrists aren't tired. Getting back up to that 7 to 8 number. Good. See, you can have fun with this. You just challenge yourself. Four. I'm thinking because of my wrists, I want to make sure I don't damage anything. See how I feel, but I might stop shortly. Finish up. This will be the last one, last set of repetitions here. Kind of ease into this, yeah. Day, let's see, 45, 52, 60, 68, 71, 82, 92, 92 pushups. Well, that's a good start. Until next time, thanks for tuning in.